Before we get to Lazarus, though, the church asks us to contemplate a little passage from the 37th chapter of the prophet Ezekiel. It's that famous story of the dry bones. I will open your graves and have you rise from them.